Greetings to my all the students. This is Assistant Professor Namrita Khilochia, Rafael BBA College, Vapi. Students, in the last one session, we have concluded the question that is types of project. Now, in this today's session, we will be going to discuss about the next topic, and that is project cycle. It is also called as phases of project management. The project work comprises of several unique stages, commonly referred to collectively as the project cycle. The principal stages of the project cycle are project identification, project formulation, project appraisal, project implementation, and feedback. So let us discuss all the five phases in brief. First one stage, that is project identification. Project identification is the first step of a new venture. It is concerned with collection, compilation, and analysis of economic data for the eventual purpose of locating possible opportunities for investment and with the development of such opportunities. The project idea is a user-friendly concept of what a project should be like. It is the raw expression of the desire. Second stage, that is project formulation. It is defined as taking a first look carefully and critically at a project idea by an entrepreneur. The main aim of project formulation is to achieve the project objectives with a minimum expenditure and adequate resources. In other words, it is to desire maximum benefits from the minimum expenses. The next one step, that is project appraisal. The entire project should be objectively appraised, for which the same feasibility study should be taken in its principal dimension. Here, the major criteria for appraisal or checking of whether the project will be profitable or not in future, these are technical criteria, economical appraisal, financial appraisal, social appraisal, and so forth to establish the justification of the project. The fourth one stage, that is project implementation. All the identification and preparation work is desired towards facilitating the project implementation and helping to ensure its success. So, implementation is a critical stage of project work. The last one stage, that is feedback. It is also called as ex post evaluation. The project cycle does not end when the implementation is completed and the project goes into operation. The main purpose is to learn lessons from the design of future projects and help to ensure accountability. Ex post evaluation should provide a comprehensive and a detailed review of the elements of success and failure of the project for enhancing the development impact of the project work. So, here we have discussed the most important five phases of the project cycle, which is very important question and may ask for 7 marks in the examination in a form of short note. So, here we are going to conclude today's session. Stay tuned for the next video. Thank you, students. Take care.